Is it ready? Can we begin? I can't help it, man. We've got work to do.
Did we lose him?
No, no. Ethan Winters has been secured. He's alive and well, considering.
And Lucas Baker? Right now, he's our only link to the connections.
He's next on my list. All right, I'm in the mine.
Signal strong. You're coming through loud and clear, Chris. We didn't get much from the first unit before we lost contact, but apparently Lucas turned the mine into his own personal hideout.
How many men did we lose?
Three of our best. Their last transmission was near a lab that should be just ahead. I'm going to need you to check it out.
Got it.
Is just ahead.
Any idea what Lucas is up to down here?
We're still analyzing the data, but it looks like he's been running experiments with an E-type butamycete.
Let's hope those men haven't become a part of those experiments. I'm getting you out of here.
Leave me. It's too late.
We're both walking out of here.
I got news for you.
What?
That's not gonna happen. Oh, I wouldn't do that if I were you. Now, you can try and take that off all you want, but I'd advise against. My hand might slip and...
Lucas! Stop!
Oops. Now, here's the deal, Chris. You don't follow me, and I'll bounce your head off the ceiling. The same goes for your little soldier friends, too. Adios. Muchachos.
Fuck.
I'm picking up airborne spores. It's the E-type mutamycete. Your mask will switch automatically to rebreather mode. Keep an eye on your oxygen tank to be safe. Your oxygen tank is at 50%. Don't forget about your oxygen supply. Looks like you're clear of any contamination. You should head back and get that bomb on your arm deactivated.
There's no time. I don't want to give that asshole a head start.
Understood. Just be careful. We finished analyzing the data we intercepted from Lucas. It's like we thought. The son of a bitch has been sending status reports on Evie to the connections. Find him and bring him in. We can't let this happen again.
Are you sure you just don't want to recruit him?
Chris, we've been over this.
Maybe the BSAA is convinced. If they weren't, I wouldn't be here. But working with Umbrella is going to take some getting used to on my part.
I know it must be difficult, and to tell the truth, a lot of our members have been with us since even before we reincorporated as a PMC. About all that's left now is the name. Let's just focus on the mission and maybe we can continue this conversation when you get back, okay?
Sure, whatever.
You okay in there?
Redfield?
Don't worry. I'm gonna find a key to this thing and get you out of there.
Thank you.
This ought to do it.
Suggestions.
You'll need ramrods to stop it from regenerating lost tissue. You're going to have to fall back.
Everything's all right now.
That's just what he wants you to think. I'm just the bait, and you fell for it.
What? Oh, shit!
Take the filter. On my mask. Hurry!
But you'll die!
I'm dead anyway.
That's right, Chris. Watch and learn.
Lucas! No! I can't wait to get my hands on that asshole.
Just remember we need him alive, Chris.
Yeah.
Those ramrods should allow you to take down the new white mold variants.
Good.
Thank you.
Hey, you okay? Hang on, I'm coming. Marquez?
Oh, wrong move, Chris, old buddy.
What the?
You can die now, Chris.
Fuck!
Hey, you okay?
Hang on. I'm coming.
Hey. Hey, you still with us?
Yeah, it's you. Thanks. I was beginning to think we'd been left behind. I think we can get out this way. Psycho. Not sure what's worse, him or those things. We gotta get out of here. Over here. We can get out up through there. Oh, fuck. You gotta be kidding me. Fuck! 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 Get this thing off me!
No!
You, Christopher, but I'm getting real tired of playing games.
Three men, Lucas. Three of my men dead because of you. This ends, and it ends now.
Well, I don't think so. It's about to be four dead soldiers in a minute. You're going to fail, then you are going to die.
Okay. We got a situation here.
We're on it, Chris. Head back to the central cavern and wait for further instructions.
Don't let me down.
logs from the first unit show canisters of liquid nitrogen nearby. You might be able to deactivate the bomb by freezing it.
Where are the canisters?
The storage space in the mining work area. Go through the red shutter door.